This is a car. And this is a melon. We put the melon in the front seat of a car and drove it into a wall at just 30 miles an hour. Imagine if that were your head. People would call you Mr. Melonhead.
Hey, Mr. Melonhead.
Hats would slip off. And summer would be a nightmare.
Oh, what's with that? What's up with that? Give me a slice.
Melonhead, just be glad you haven't got one.